around him.
Yes, sir. He's got his work cut out for him.
We're going to go NASCAR overtime, Vince.
Wow. As you see, the Young's Motorsports Group trying to get the jack under the truck of that 0-2. That's Jesse Little,
three.
Tyler Ankrum.
There is a nasty bump in turn three that just jumps up and grabs you sometimes. I think that's might have what happened.
And he got right into Ankrum. They were running in the top 20.